he basically had to choose between his job and his convictions about the Sabbath. And so then this case made it all the way up to the United States Supreme Court, and we get this unanimous victory that protects not only Gerald, but also employees of faith across the country. And I don't know if your listeners realize that this impacts them or impacts every workplace that has 15 or more employees.